I don't know if I can do that. Oh shit, there's a secret part. I literally saw platforms down here. I was like, that looks like there'd be a secret spot down there. Or a secret object. And I was fucking right. The reason why I love these games, or these kinds of games, is because it actually rewards you for being exploratory. Which, that's why I love the Lego games too. Well, the old ones, I'm not too sure about the new ones. But knowing how the new games are, they can go suck a dick. You know, I miss the good old days when the Lego movies, not movies, the Lego games didn't have any voice actors other than
Hey, Sandy!
What the fuck?
Howdy, Larry!
Okay, it's never acted like that before, but that's still some not registered.
I'm the fastest there is. My time down this slope is unbeatable. I'll give you a golden spatula if you can.
Okay, this portion.
I feel like a new sponge. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Cha-ching!
Time purposes, it's always best to take this route. Skip all that shit. What the fuck?
I love opening presents.
That was the dumbest thing. Hope that didn't fuck with my time. It actually affected the camera.
Congratulations, Spongebob.
Spun. Just call SpongeBob Spun. Hey Spun, what's up? What up, Spun?
good use of all these.
Probably something up there, but do I really want to go through this fucking thing again? Be sure all routes are A-okay. I don't feel like going through this. There's nothing else here. Spider-Man up there. The fuck, there's a straggler?
I think that Pat.
What? Who said he?
I did. I think.
Wouldn't mind. Of course I mind.
I want the worm now.
I'm calling the movie.
Oh, not gonna give me spatulas. Fuck you then. I literally woke up at 10 p.m. because I'm a nocturnal motherfucker. I got nothing else better to do. This stupid ass lockdown can go suck a dick. I'm supposed to be for the betterment of mankind. You can't be selfish. Fucking quarantine the actually vulnerable and don't quarantine the ones in which can easily fucking fight off this stupid ass virus. You just have to have preconditions in the first place. Especially if you have respiratory or cardiovascular. Other than that, if you don't have any preconditions, then you're perfectly fucking fine. God, I'm gonna need a lot more. What's it called? Shiny objects. How long have I been recording? I really doubt it's gonna take me past 40 minutes to do this. By God, I hate the dark levels. I already know kelp forest and...
Welcome to the dark depths of...
How's the other one?
Home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Flying Dutchman portion. Why does that thing have a plug?
Oh, SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here. Believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me...
Why do you want all that?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff.
I'm not prepared for the fucking answers to those questions. Nah, fuck the sleepy time robot. I swear that motherfucker has been the bane of my existence ever since I first played this game on the GameCube. And I prefer the fucking GameCube, mind you. Just the fuck itself.
Too pretty.
Anything down here?
Take it.
But then water for some reason. Six artwork. Seriously? Oh, thank God. The invisibility. Not invisibility, the invincibility exploit, I guess. When the game specifically stops you, the game gives you invulnerability just so it can tell you all the bullshit it wants to fucking tell you. And then you can go back to playing the game properly, otherwise it wants you to uninterruptedly know whatever the fuck it wants to know, wants you to know. Nope, what the fuck? Wrong button.
I feel like a new sponge. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they...
What if I lick off...
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky...
My hand's getting a bit sweaty. Don't know why.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Thank you.
bubbles in the morning. It smells like victory. Take that!
It still works.
I feel like a new sponge.
Anything around here? Ooh. At least I got the sock. At least I really hope that registered. Which I kind of doubt.
Sleepy snake. Nothing like a smack.
Go. Anything back here of importance? I don't know if I'm supposed to be down here. Shit. That clearly looked like it was supposed to hit, but it still hit.
You've just met the Sponginator. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Can't put the say. Okay, so if it has a purple or pinkish hue, then that means I actually need it. Oh, you bitch.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Probably go around this building. Toothbrushes. Activate. Oh, it activated that. Or activated that. At least I think it did. Shit. Of course. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Over here. That's great. Can I lasso onto there? Nope. higher ground. Do clearly not that. What the fuck? It's getting kind of annoying.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Okay. Good thing there's this bungee thing right here. Probably not gonna bungee, but... Oh my god, I don't know why I didn't press A fast enough. Until it comes around the corner again. Oh, God, what? That's what I forgot to do. I forgot to put a fucking pillow under my ass.
Oh, God, I could still swing from here.
This fucking game. What the fuck? This is a fucking bitch and a half already. God fucking damn it. Not the stuff fucking around. Yay! My eyes have for some reason lightened up compared to everything else. Probably could have died right there. After this, I should just delete the original playthrough.
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the golden spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
You have to iron those pants or are they wrinkled?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle.
Anyways, what I was trying to say was, I'm just gonna delete the second playthrough, the original file, or the original second playthrough, and do a Skyrim playthrough. Like I was supposed to long ago, but my lazy ass had to deal with other personal shit. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna fucking hit that. Jesus fucking Christ. I think this is supposed to be a SpongeBob rendition of that one famous painting that just looks like it's facing the, like a side view of a beach in France or some shit. I'm mainly thinking of the, god damn it, I'm mainly thinking of the Looney Tunes Back in Action. Back in Action movie. That'd be fucking epic. And almost exactly like how the original one is. I don't want the fucking 3D hype train bandwagon type of shit where studios try to do a fucking reboot and their 3D reboot tends to be the shittiest fucking version it can ever be. I haven't seen the new Scooby-Doo movie, but I'd rather not because I know how they... Because the way that the trailer is, it's just the usual studio. Oh, let's see if we can do it in 3D, you know, the modernized version. Nope, that's not what made the fucking movie good to begin with, you dumb bitches. Kind of like with SpongeBob. Fucked up the newer games and the newer movies too. I swear that ERB reference or the ERB portion of the sponge out of the water bullshit. Oh my fucking god, was that cringy. And good for ERB, but then again it's just fucking cringy as shit. Just the usual movie studios trying to be hip and cool with the new motherfuckers. And they always do a terrible job, which is why I hate movie corporations in the first place. They ruin everything.
I feel like a new sponge.
They just wanna jump on the bandwagon of nostalgia.